The series of Everyman begins tonight with an investigation of Opus Dei UK, an organisation operating in this country for 35 years, given special status by the Pope, but recently receiving heavy criticism for its activities. God's work in Everyman tonight at 10 past 10 here on BBC One. BBC Two now is looking at a matter for joint decision, the control in this country of the American cruise missiles. Here on One, in an hour and a half, we celebrate Her Majesty the Queen's 30 years on the throne with an assessment of her changing role. First, a story which began in 1927 and which has delighted readers across the world ever since. Peter Ustinov narrates the Sunday film, Tarka the Otter. Thank you.
It is in the country of the two rivers, where the River Tor and her sister the Torridge wind lazily through the North Devonshire countryside, that the strange story of Tarka the Otter begins.